Catching a light amidst the darkness of the deep kingdom, we came across a Lophian. They gladly spoke with me while the Empress stood a step ahead of me. Charmed, I went to move closer. We left and returned to the darkness while the Lophian begged us to reconsider. A small voice in my head wondered if there wasn't some sincerity to their pleading.